In a world with no systems, with chaos, everything becomes a guerrilla struggle, and this predictability is not there. And it becomes almost impossible to save lives, educate kids, develop economies, whatever. Posterity is the world to come, the world for whom we hold our ideals, from whom we have borrowed our planet, and to whom we bear sacred responsibility. We must do what America does best, offer more opportunity to all, and demand responsibility from all. When times are tough, constant conflict may be good politics, but in the real world, cooperation works better. After all, nobody's right all the time, and a broken clock is right twice a day. If you live long enough, you'll make mistakes, but if you learn from them, you'll be a better person. It's how you handle adversity, not how it affects you. The main thing is never quit, never quit, never quit. When I think about the world I'd like to leave to my daughter and the grandchildren I hope to have, it is a world that moves away from unequal, unstable, unsustainable interdependence to integrated communities, locally, nationally, and globally, that shares the characteristics of all successful communities. It turns out that advancing equal opportunity and economic empowerment is both morally right and good economics, because discrimination, poverty, and ignorance restrict growth, while investments in education, infrastructure, and scientific and technological research increase it, creating more good jobs and new wealth for all of us. Let us all take more responsibility, not only for ourselves and our families, but for our communities and our countries.